is your overflow bout. And the light heavyweight division brought to you by Valor 13. Your record for the bout will be Josh. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner with a program you're still in. Three losses, fighting at Team Fast in Coburn, Virginia. Fighting out of the red corner tonight, making his professional debut, fighting out of Psycho in the day, St. Paul, Virginia, Jon
Sykes!
Go, Tom! Hey, where are you ready? Where are you ready to go get a fight?
Right hand slide, John.
Spin off the cage.
Face out.
Thank you.
got yours on the stop this fight. 2 minutes and 40 seconds in the first round. Your winner by submission via rear naked choke, Stewart, it's a big money win. I'm gonna stay away from you, okay? Talk a little bit about this fight. I mean, that was some great work right there. Is that kind of how you wanted things to go? Is that what you trained for? This was great for everything tonight.
I really didn't want to make him believe, but I had to finish it quick. And I stood down my fixture long, he probably shook me ass. So I know the ground game before I got to go, so that's where I went.
All right, man. Big win tonight. Your first win as a professional. Congratulations on that. Anybody want to thank you and shout out to you, dedicate this fight to?
I just thank all my teammates for helping me. And this spot here is for Eddie Trotter. He passed away this morning. So we got me and John Cook. And what Eddie done for us, he would not be here. So y'all don't know who Eddie Trotter is. He is a legend around this local MMA. So this is for you, Eddie. I love you, brother.
All right, take that story, man.